And today I want to talk about how to use the shortcuts in Microsoft Word equation so that it makes you it makes your life easier when you type the equation into Word. So let's get started. So in the very beginning, we need to use the equation box. So we call the equation box by pressing alternate plus enter on the keyboard, so the equation box will pop up, and then just type NA and O, and then underscore free with a space. So the free will be automatically be the subscript of NA and O. Alright? So the second one will be two subscript, which is a volume, and then subscript of NA and O, and then subscript of free. So again, alternative equal, call the equation box, and then VOL underscore NA and O underscore free, and then you have a space, and that will give you volume underscore NA and O free. Okay, the third example will be a square root, so the same, alternative equal, and then you have slash, okay, SQRT, so which means square root, of course, and then open it, and then A square plus B square plus C square. And remember, there is a space after every power to 2, okay? And then you close it, and then give a space, and it will give you the A square plus B square plus C square, the square root, right? The fourth example would be a 250 times 10 to the negative 3. Okay, the same, alternative equal, call the equation box, 250 times, so we can have a slash, times, and then spacebar, and then 10, and then power to the negative 3. Okay, you may also try to use an X. Okay, let's see what we have if we type X here. So 250 plus 00 X, right? 10 to negative 3. So everyone knows that you type an X here because it's not sounds like professional as you use the function slash times. So better use slash time instead of typing the X right here. Okay, and then next example, just a quick review of the equation that you have. Okay, so alternative equal, and then you have mars underscore ag o underscore free space bar space bar, and then divide it. So you have a slash right here to call the divide function. Okay, and then you select here, so m dot underscore ag and o underscore free space bar slash times space bar, and then volume underscore ag and o underscore free space bar, and then slash times, and then 100%. So it is quite faster if you use the keyboard shortcut. If you use the traditional method, then you will need to call the function first, from insert equation, and then you find a script right here, subscript right here, and then you find the fractions right here, which is quite inconvenient, right? If you have a lot of equation to type in the document, so it would be quicker if you use a keyboard shortcut. Okay, so here is infinity, so it's same. All right, so alternative equal, call the equation box, and then type lim, which stands for a limit, underscore, and open it, and then n dash arrow, and then slash infinity, and close it, and then have a space, and it will automatically give you the limit n to the infinity. Okay, and also there is a summation, so alternative equal, okay, dash slash, okay, sum, and then you have underscore, and then I equal to 1, close it, power to n, space bar. So it will give you the summation notations. Okay, so n, and type I, or like n, or g, whatever, right here. Okay. Okay, the last one, this is the just a quick review of all the equation, and then also how to type the plus or minus sign right here. So plus or minus is quite obvious. It's you type plus or minus, and they will give you a plus or minus sign, okay? And then you have slash square root, okay, open it, and then 0.7.7 slash times spacebar 10 to the negative 3, close it spacebar, and then you divide it by slash spacebar, and then you select the down box, and then 0.689. Alright, so this is probably the end of the tutorial if you just want to know how to type the equation, but you also wish to know, is there a way that after I've typed the equation right here, that Word or other software can help me to calculate the answer directly? And I can tell you there is a software which can calculate this directly. Okay, so you need to download a software from Microsoft website, which is called the Microsoft Mathematics. And the latest version should be Microsoft Mathematics 4. So you turn on the Microsoft Mathematics. And then it's quite convenient because it can you can just copy the equation right here and then open the Microsoft Mathematics and then type, you know, paste the equation back to the input panel, and then type enter, and it will automatically calculate the answer for you. So you can just copy it directly from the Microsoft Mathematics to Word. And it is also the equation, you know, the equation box, so that you can always make amendments in the equation box also. So I hope it helps, and remember to like the video or subscribe our channel if you find it useful. And here again, thanks for watching.